We stopped one there by Lakeville South. Our line starting this morning was Reese Oswald at center, Mason Mohowski at wing, and Donovan Levine at wing. You have Caden Larson and Brody Elliott as your defense, and Dylan in goal. We did a line change, so you have Owen centering us, Ian at wing, and Wyatt at wing. Ian and Owen push it out here. Owen's going up front. He's on a one-on-one, trying to take it to the net. Nice poke there by Brody with Caden staying in front. Nice leg save there by Dylan. Good block by putting Owen's body out front. Ian and Owen are bringing the puck up. Ian and Owen going to bring it over. Nice save there by the goalie. Owen shoots. Jake steps up. Ethan stayed deep here. D as Lakeville gets a line change. Braden Chandler just came on here. Get back on sides. Try and bring the puck in. Nice defense there by Jake. Weston Olsen just made a line change also. Ryland is on the puck right now. We have a fresh set of legs out. Nice block there by Braden Chandler, getting his body in front. Jake's gonna bring the puck up here. Nice pass over to Ryland. Ryland takes a shot and right above the goalie. Won by Reese. Lakeville had a nice strong stick though to just push their body and their stick forward with the puck. Talon is on defense and we have Jack back today. Thank goodness he's feeling better, hopefully. Keep our team healthy. Gonna send it around the boards. Donovan's gonna try and clear it. Lakeville does get a stick on it. Nice pass there. Mason up here to Reese. Reese is going to try and regroup here on neutral zone just to make sure that we can actually have more than one man going to the net. Way to keep it in by Jack. Mason over to Reese. Reese loses that puck but centers it, hoping that his player was up there up front. Just kind of a stick up off the ground and kind of sliding forward. Jack's going to chase it down here and hopefully we can get another neutral zone regroup here. Pressure into the corner. They do have a 3-on-2 rush. Nice defense by Brody Elliott there to get them off sides. You know, it's bright and early. That sun's out this morning, but our bench is definitely hyped. Owen's going to center us here. Face-off one by Lakeville. We are going to go D to D and hopefully get another neutral zone regroup. Nice pass from Caden to Owen as they come in here. This line here has really worked well. Owen White had a shot on goal and that goalie did cover it. Come on! face off one by Lakeville Sour. Oh, Ian's gonna try and get his stick there. Nice poke by Caden to keep it into our offensive zone.
Good defense there and good read by Brody Elliott
to make sure that they can't get on the neutral zone. We're gonna dish it down south to get a line change here. We're gonna regroup. Hopefully we can put pressure right away. Nice sweep there. Ian gets a stick on it. Gets it out of their zone. Here comes Owen. And a trip there. It doesn't look like they're gonna get a call there. It did bounce in a perfect spot to kind of get an open net tip in. Here comes Ryland. He's going to go to the net again. It did deflect up off of the stick and go high. You can see Ethan is back here as they're playing 1D. Just trying to get ready for next weekend. Lakeville is a city's team, and that's who we'll play next weekend in our tournament. And obviously a little bit faster legs. So it's making sure that we can figure out how to reduce their breakaways in our zone.
Bring it, Jake!
Nice shot, Jake. Deflected there off of a skate. Moorhead doing a nice job to keep it in our zone here. They're going to regroup here. Lakeville wants a line change, and so does Moorhead. Jake's going to bring it into our offensive zone here to the corner to get Weston off the ice and Braden. Shot there by Jake, and it did bounce right in. Unsure if that was off of Reese's stick too or if that was just a goalie's pass that it redirected in, but goal there by Jake. Moorhead's up 2-0 in first period. There they left that 84 wide open up front as they have too many in the corner. Nice poke there by Donovan, who is then tripped. Reese tries to get it out of our defensive zone. Nice read by Reese there. Nice block by Talon. They're gonna get it up. Talon's actually gonna rush in here. Here comes Talon. Puts himself in front of the player in that puck. Donovan's gonna try and center it here. You have Reese. Nice save by Jack to put it in our offensive zone. Hopes. Nice job by Reese to hustle down. Good job by Mason there. Bounce over to a Lakeville player. Good pressure here by Owen. Brody has a nice read there at that centering pass. We're gonna bring it in here. Brody comes up. Owen's looking for his guy up front. Caden saves it in. Dishes it back to the corner to keep it in our zone. Nice center there. There's a 3-on-2 by Lakeville. Ian's playing defense. Nice read, nice pressure by Ian there to push that player out so that he could not get a centering shot off. That one was an icing call, so we'll bring it back down here. Take a shot and it could go in. Went right up over the glove. Over the glove here. And so goal number 3 by Moorhead. There are 5 minutes and 37 seconds left here in the first period. Nice out there by Ryland in one. That winger did come over though. Weston is going to bring it up here. With a turnover there, not a smart play on his part. Here comes Ryland. He's Lone Ranger. Braden's calling for it here. Ryland does take a shot. Got a tackle up there, Weston! By Talon and a poke to keep in our offensive zones to stay on sides. Nice read by Talon. Talon's gonna take a nice shot. Ryland is right there for that rebound. It was a safe pass saved by that goalie. Nice poke there by both Braden and Rylan. Nice job by Mace to get his body. It did bounce off. Donovan, no one there to redirect. And I think on a backhand. They're going to get an icing call here and bring it back down. And Reese as a wing and Mason as his other wing. I'm trying something with this power play here to make the most of it. Nice read by Talon here to poke it away and cause pressure to push it over to the boards on the side. You can see everyone else standing around. They must be just stuck in by the boards, trying to get the puck to move. Here we come down. Mason's gonna come down here. You can hear Reese calling for it. Reese's gonna bring it up here. Ryland's gonna try and set something up here. Puts it over there to Talon. Talon takes a nice shot and boom, it goes right in. That's really a nice shot. That was exactly where he had his goals yesterday. We were able to capitalize on that power play, so we are at 4-0 Moorhead. 48 seconds left in the first game. Wins that face off. Caden left. Rylan was back checking. Here comes Caden. Weston's gonna come in with him. Calling for it. That was a really nice period by Moorhead. by Brody there. There was a guy open in the front trying to get a one-timer on Dylan within just 4 feet, probably. And that one does get out of the zone. I'm going to try and regroup here. Oh, went off of Ryland's skate. Nice block there by Talon. Nice job by Ryland, just putting his body down and pushing that puck out of the way. And that prevented the screen in front of Dylan too. Nice poke there by Ryland. Weston's gonna get his body there. He's gonna dish it down into the R zone to get a line change. The biggest is how you can tell and was watching here for any breakout by Lakeville's part. He is getting some pressure. That was a good poke on Lakeville's part too. Keaton's gonna be behind the net here. Defense by Caden. Here comes Owen. Gonna try and poke and keep it in. Owen's got a stronger stick. Owen's gonna try and get it here, wrap around centering. Oh, Caden's stick was just a hair too short of where that puck was going. Nice glove save by Dylan. Caden's going to take it here behind the net. Nice shot by Reese. Mason's going to be... Jake keeps it in here. Nice save by Jake with the body. He's going to take a shot there. Nice save with no one in front. Just a rebound. He didn't crash there. Jake keeps it in our offensive zone. Nice hustle by Jake. Nice save by the blocker, Dylan's. Puck just doesn't seem to be sliding. I don't know if there's just too much snow back there. Here. I think that's actually a penalty if you shoot the puck after the whistle. Ryland will center us here. Face off one by Ryland. Nice face off there. Again. We are 9 minutes and 53 seconds into the left in the second period, and Moorhead scores 4, Lakeville 7-0. Nice face off win by Ryland. You get to the ref checking to see Braden and his other opponent here. Seen where they were on the circle area. And as his back turn, they slowly moved in more. Nice pressure by Ryland to cause them to get out of our defensive zone. Here, one by Owen. Let's go for it! Oh my, there was a checking penalty here, so we are. Unless they're gonna call Brody. They did, they called him for. I don't know the rules, so. All right, so we are on the power play. Owen, this is Rylan actually, so we're gonna do the Rylan. Reese and Ian, power play. With Jake and Talon on defense. Takes a nice shot here in the skate. Rylan's gonna turn and try and gets it wide. Reese got called here for hooking. I couldn't see it down in the corner there. So we'll be even strength for 4-on-4 for 54 seconds, and then Lakeville South will have a power play for the 36 seconds. Ian will center us here on this 4-on-4. Face off was won by Ian. We're gonna get a nice and call there. Face off won by Ian. Escape there. Nice shot by Jake. Nice defense by Owen. One more nice control of that puck there. We are on the penalty kill here, so we are 4 men to their 5. Even strength now. Nice save, Dylan! There's technical turns, but I'd probably call that the slow dive starfish. Unsure what it is called, but he saved it. That was great. Face off here by Rylan. Gonna have some fast feet trying to get down there, but there is no icing, but also pressure. Weston goes to the boards. He is. Brayden puts the pressure on. No. buddy, go!
They didn't call the dead puck, so no one knew what was going on. They were just getting a line change. Nice job by Brody to poke it in and keep it in.
Looks like Ian's going to play some defense here. Give our defense a little break. Jack must not have been feeling well, so we hope that he can recover and be 100% here for our tournament next weekend in the cities. Nice job by Caden putting his body there, redirecting that puck. Owen's going to bring the puck down here. One by Reese. Jake comes down behind the net. Nice shot by Donovan centering it there. Reese tries to get a shot off. Jake steps up here. He knew that there was an open guy up there waiting for that centering pass. He's going to keep it in as we try and get a line change. Was in the state of that Lakeville golf player.
sure hope that Weston knew that there was nobody in front of the net of a white jersey. Mm-hmm. He forgot what color he was wearing today. It worked, but nice job by Ryland getting his body there. The coaches on the other team wanted a call, even though he put his body in front of the puck. It wasn't a check. Nice shot by Dylan. Three guys were out front and all by themselves. Where's your defense, bud? Come on. We have 1:08 left in the second period. Score is 4-1. Lakeville South did just get on the board there. Getting outskated right now in the second period.
faceoff won there by Olin. Ian's going to bring it into our zone here.
They had not whistled the play dead, so Owen went to poke at it and did not go well. Face off there, won by Lakeville South. Nice defense by Ian there.
By Talon there to save it here on the blue line. He's going to bring the puck in here right up against the board. As it got stuck in his skates. Weston and Braden did just collide together. Get that redirect there. Nice job by Kaden and Wyatt. And that was a goalie save there on that crazy bounce. Wyatt. different and away from the puck. So we're getting beat there, and something I'm sure they'll work on here this week. That is, the others come, as they come in, the defense, or the other team does, and they're trying to figure out what they should do. They're turning their backs there from the puck. Here comes Wyatt. Wyatt's trying to center up there for Owen. Donovan's just trying to get a stick on that puck, but couldn't get a backhand there. Nice poke there by Reese as he read it as he came off the bench. Nice save by Dylan there with the loose puck as it's bouncing away. Dylan lost the stick. You have Ethan grabbing it here. Looks like Mason's being called for splashing maybe. Penalty kill for a minute and a half. There we go. Here comes Reese with a foot chase. Reese is going to save it from an icing call. Reese had a nice shot on goal there to keep it in the zone here. Nice job by Ethan getting in. Foot there. There was a collision.
Let's go, Brett!
Talon got called now, so it'll be 5-on-3. For 50 seconds here. Ian here at center, Keaton is on defense, and Brody Elliott is on defense, so Keaton pokes it there. Trying to get it up against the boards, but out of the zone. Nice shot by Keaton to redirect there. You have a nice body. Here comes Brody. Go, Brody, go, Brody, go! He's gonna try and get a shot here. Kaden's gonna step up. They're gonna try and keep it and just buy some time here. Nice poke there by Kaden. Mason is out of the box there, so it is a four. We are just one man down now. Mason's going to bring it in here. Nice job and leg sweep there by Dylan. We are even strength now. Reese tried to reach for that one. We will get an icing call here. Yes.
Nice job by Jake,
poking it away.
Here in the third period.
Nice feet by Caden there. He did beat Lakeville. Oh, and there was just a total collision here.
Ian and White are going to try and make it to the net.
But they're trying for some line changes here.
Must have been quite creative though. He was jumping in and take the draw here. Face off one by Reese. Mason's gonna get it in our zone here. Nice job by Mason on that reach. Good defense by Mason. Jake's fighting for that puck in the corner there. Nice movement. Nice poke by Brody.
Thank you. by Tatum finding that puck in front there for Dylan.
Here comes Weston.
Nice shot by Weston there. Ryland tries to get it. Sorry, I missed it. Ryland tried to get that rebound, but it was bouncing. Jump, buddy! Again, amateur camera person trying to watch my kid. Apologize. Takes that draw and wins it here. White's gonna keep it in here. Nice hustle by Brody there to redirect that puck. Dylan had a good save on it, just reading that puck as it came in. Brody prevented a hard attempt there at a shot, but Dylan watched. Face-off here was won by Lakeville South. Ian reading that one. Wide open to the box here. I guess you're calling coincidental. Play smart here, our team does, just not to get hurt. Jake pushes him over to the board there. Tries to get out of the zone, but it's played by the body. I didn't know you could hug a player and move them. Wow.
really great sportsmanship. If you see these players are making sure Reese is okay here. It's good camaraderie. They don't want anyone hurt. That was a good game. Good intensity. We'll see you guys at 12:30, and Matt does have the game created, so we'll make sure it gets out to everyone. Have a